hear the word.
Can I pray for you?
Yes, sir.
I sit on this altar. Anything that I be secret to you, as you shout them and may God expose. I want to produce Christians who we all go. I say you go nowhere. Lift my hand to my shame.
Do the word.
Anywhere you are watching, and there is a battle waiting in your entire family, as you shout amen, put an end to it.
Become the word.
There are many people suffering from another man's sin. I pray for you. Any sin you are suffering from, by the mercies of God, you escape it this morning.
Turning point with Pastor Azene Azene.
I see God loosing the womb that I've been tied.
1 Kings chapter 19, Libri Kologoso, verse 3, Belegede Inokola, to 4, Liagogo Ayane. 1 Kings chapter 19.
I read, and when he saw that he arose and went for his life and came to Beersheba, which belongs to Judah, and left his servant there. But he himself went a day's journey into the wilderness and came and sat down under the juniper tree, and he requested that he himself, that he might die, and said, it is enough now, O Lord, take away my life, for I am not better than my. Walk to 25 people. I must be better than my father's.
I must be better than my father.
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 I must be better than my father. I must be better than my father.
Sit down. I must be better than my father's. Don't forget, last Sunday and last week Saturday, I told us a life that is not better than the parents is not worth living. Die and go. If you can't live a life meaningful, adorable, decorated, more value, peculiar, precious, honor than your parents, you are not worth living. If you check around and you discover your parents are better than you, cry, you have failed. And I told us, Poetu, that if you can't pay any price for a change of destiny, for a divine intervention, then you will not be better than your parents. If you are not ready to pay any price for divine intervention, you will not be better than your parents. Because life lies on the price you can pay. That's number two. And number three, I told us that to be better than your parents, you must be separated from your parents. Am I talking to somebody now? You must be what? Separated from your parents. And today, I would like to continue. But before I give you any other point, listen to me. John the Baptist was talking. He said, there is a man that is coming after me. I am not worthy to loose his shoe. There is a man that is coming after me. I am not worthy. He said, he shall be greater than me. I am not worthy to loose his shoe. Please follow me. Anyone coming after you by divine organization, by divine principles, by divine order,
the person should do better than you.
And you will agree with me, you came after your parents. You did not come before them. Somebody talk to me. John the Baptist said, the one that is coming after me is better than me. Did you come after your father or you came before your father?
After my father.
So who should be better? Can I shock you? How many of us can copy the cars that were made in 1980 and the cars that are coming now? Which one is more classic?
No.
Why is it that you are now older than your father that was born before you? Why is it that your destiny is not classic more than your parents? When you pull 404 down, when you pull pickup down, when you pull Beetle car down, and you will put Lexus down now, you will put Range Rover down now, 2017 Range Rover. You put Highlander 2017. Which one is more classic? Why is it that your destiny now is older than your father that came before you? Child of God, let's go back to 10 years ago when Asset came to Nigeria by the help of MTN that happened to come to make a global communication easy. When Asset came to Nigeria, you will see 3310. It was the classic Asset that time. Nokia 1011 came, it became classic. 1611 came, it became more classic. But child of God, no matter how classic was Nokia 3310, you can't compare it to Samsung S7 now. You can't compare it to iPhone 7 now. Am I talking to somebody now? As the life keep on going, you're supposed to keep on getting better. But what are we seeing today? That somebody is living a life. It's more older. It's more frustrating. It's more colossal than the life that your parents live. Your father lived as a debtor. You are still living in this modern world as a debtor. Your father was frustrated. You are still living a frustrated life. Your father was ignored, abandoned, rejected, dejected, benefited, and you are repeating the same thing. I came to pray for you. Any kind of life that you are living that is no better, if you shut them and change your life. Yeah. If you shut them and change your life.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Run around and say, I change. Sit down.
Store will be back in a moment.
Gidale Kola Tino Atara Atidi Idubu Ikala Orakbala Yelede Okuru Ititi Inana Afya Orakolo Bibi Gege Yana Atelo Odi bogo, how many of us are stylists here? You make hair. The hair that my grandmother made and the one that is going on now, which one is more classic?
Now.
Talk to me.
Now.
The clothes we wore many 20 years ago and the one we are wearing now, which one is more beautiful now?
Now.
Oh, Maliak, we get the Yakolo. But that come about
your whole life, there is no change. Even property, they improve. But human being refuse to improve. The way God designed destiny, He designed it in a way that where you are coming from should not be better than where you are going to. The path of the just is like the shining light that shines brighter. It did not stop there. And brighter. And brighter. And brighter. And brighter. And brighter. And brighter. From good to better. From better to best. From best to infinity. From infinity to no end. Again! Anyone that will shout amen, what will it take for you to live better than your parents? As you shout amen, take it this morning. Sit down. How can your father build face me and face you? As a young man, you are joining a plan to build me face me and face you. Who did that to you? Your father built 6 rooms, face me and face you. And as I'm talking to you now, you have laid foundation of face me and face you. Go and sell it. Sell it. You are confused. Come, let me put you in order. Your father lived in 1 room and carved a very big room divider. Divided the room and put television and all that. That is how you went to buy chef today and divide your room also. God punish the devil. You should be better than your parents. When I see people carry bus television in their room, I sympathize with you. Your father watched bus television. You should watch plasma. See, you go put that where they put for top of television, where be like Aki. You know, huh? That's why you go put that on the top of the television. Nowadays, you go put that on top of television. If you see, go to some people's room now, you will see their set a table now, wood, the table, and the couple for marker, for top, for marker. You know, for marker. This nowadays, this 21st century. When you see some people bet, it looks like social rope that their father used in the past. Buy bet, don't buy rope. Even though it's expensive, that is why your generation is more classic. You may say, I don't have the money. In the next 24 hours, I put the money in your hand.
Amen.
I am not coming. I am not here to make you feel bad this morning. Anything I want to correct,
yes,
if you make up your mind to correct it, I put the money in your hand.
Amen.
I put the money in your hand.
Amen.
If you are the one, just say, I receive it.
I receive it.
I did the research. I discovered everything. Those the protector were not designed like this. They were rod. Like 3 or 4.
Yes,
chuka for chuka down. That was the protector we had in those days. The one I grew up to meet. Am I talking to somebody?
Yes, sir.
When houses were built in the past, there was no ceiling. After a while, asbestos. No, Shasha came. Shasha. Solofi. I don't know how to do Shasha back for ceiling. From there, asbestos came. I best not silly people at PVC. PVC silly people at POP. Now there's another one that is even at now. Can I shock you? The people sitting down now, they are still buying investors. Now where my power reach? I have power, join your power.
Amen.
Hey.
Tell me, sir, I will be better than my parents. Shout it
better. Better than my parents.
So, I don't know, you check around, you discover that you supposed to, even without prayer, you supposed to be better than what? Your parents. But that come about that is opposite life. How come about that people are living the opposite life. How come about that children are not? There is a man I want us to use for a case study. They call him Jacob. I want to be taking my case study from Genesis 37. A case of Jacob. Jacob had 12 sons. But child of God, it was only one that was better than the father. Jacob had 12 sons. Women, can I pray for you? May all your children be better than you.
Amen.
If you know you are going to be a woman tomorrow, you are a young girl, yeah. May all your children be better than you.
Amen.
Can I pray for all the brothers?
Amen.
May all your children be better than you.
Amen.
Let me pray. Let me pray for 92 people. Anyone that will connect to the prophetic declaration, I come to agree with you that all your children, whether you have already having children now or you are not married yet, in future all your children will be greater than you 1,000 times. Sit down.
Pastor Azeme will be back in a moment.
Enough, they say, is enough. Isaiah 14 verse 27. Nothing can stop God's plan for your life. That battle of your life is declared won. Atsu are 10, these miracle nights, powered by Omega Fire Ministries International Believe One, Home of Champions, with the theme, I have had enough. It is 3 nights of miracles and wonders. Come submit your case to the altar of God and let the angel kill, slaughter, and bury. Come invade that strong woman, that strong man in your life and their collective covens and extinguish them totally. Ministry, the very son of the oracle, Pastor Azeme Azena. Venue, Omega Fire Ministries International, Biniwa, Home of Champion, Plot 2 Waek Road at Duwawa, Benin City. Date, Wednesday 12th to Friday 14th, April 2017. Time, 10 p.m. And on Sunday 16th, April 2017, Resurrection Service. Time, 6:30 a.m. Come, separate your blessings from that problem locking you down.
God bless you. Hallelujah. This is the voice of the son of the oracle, Pastor Azeme Azena, coming your way using this media to reach you, to especially invite you to worship with us at Omega Fire Ministry, Plot 2 Waek Road, Aduawa. Where you worship will determine whether war will be on your sheep. Who is your pastor will determine how destiny, how life, and this world is going to handle you. Child of God, listen to the special and crucial program that we are organizing just to transform your destiny. Every Sunday by 6:30 a.m. is our celebration service. Have you been asking God, when will I celebrate? Child of God, this Sunday, be my guest, and the time is 6:30 a.m. Every Monday, I'm organizing a powerful service to attack barrenness. Anyone that the doctor said you can't carry your baby is stuck, I must dedicate my baby. Hebrew Women Meeting is 10 a.m. And I will be meeting with you, and I will be praying with you, and I will be prophesying to you by the Spirit of God. Every Tuesday by 4:30 p.m. is our word encounter. I don't know what somebody has said about you, but there's something God is saying about you. Come and discover that, and God will transform your life. And don't forget, every Friday is Operation Jabez. And Jabez cried, and God helped Jabez and changed the destiny of Jabez. And the time is 4:30 p.m. And every fourth Saturday, peradventure you could not make it to come on Monday, every fourth Saturday of every month, I am still repeating a program attack. I must dedicate my baby. We are repeating it to just make sure that those who were not around on Monday can be part of it every fourth Saturday of every month. You can come this very Saturday that is coming now, and God is going to locate you and give you your baby. And let me say this to you now, every second Wednesday, second Thursday, second Friday of every month is a powerful program that I've been doing for years now. It's called our Fire Nights and Miracle Nights. Are you looking for miracles? Be my guest every second Wednesday, second Thursday, second Friday of every month. And all these programs are in one venue. And where is that? Omega Fire Ministry, Lotu Wayek Road, Aduwawa. I don't know what somebody has said about you, but I want to say this to you, that God is still saying something. If I see your face in any of these services, I know you can never go back the same. God bless you. Good to know you are there, and I'm waiting to welcome you. God bless you.
A man had 12 children. Now only one, a better person. And that was Joseph. 12 sons. Please follow me. How many sons?
12 sons.
How many sons?
12 sons.
It was only one that was better off than the father. 11 of them were in the bush. A man had 12 children. 11 were in the bush. 11. 11 were where?
In the bush.
It simply means nobody could travel out of the country. 11 children of one man. Can I shock you? Jacob traveled to go and meet Laban. He traveled out of the country. Jacob, whether he was driven or whether there was a problem, did he travel or did not travel?
He traveled.
Talk to me. Did he travel or did not travel?